We camped at the village of Radcliffe, some 9 miles out of Newark, on the Friday evening. The next morning, the king rose early and with 5 good and true local men as guides set forth. At the village of Stoke, we came upon the king's enemies, the rebels. Before 9 of the clock, the king offered them battle.